This is a 50 watt heater that I picked up, stuck it on the oil pan. It's probably not the most ideal setup for keeping the whole engine warm, but wanted to test to see if it would make a difference and kind of heat the whole engine, even though it's just on the pan. So right now it's 9 below. What is that, 9 below? Just got the cord kind of tucked and tied up out of the way. Plugging up here.